All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to some more Watch Dogs. We just left the gun shop, got him some new guns, got him a new outfit here. We are all set and ready to rock and roll. We actually need to come back through the shop, though. I think my car is out front here. There it is. All right, let's get this party started. Excuse me. Coming through. Alright, let's see. We got a little bit of a drive ahead of us here. Got about a 1600 meter drive. That's not too bad. We'll be there in about 2 minutes, give or take. I know you guys have been wanting me to do a lot more Watch Dogs. You guys have been wanting a little bit more consecutive, and that's totally cool. I totally understand you guys want more of it. Me, personally, I've just got a lot of games on my plate that I'm trying to get out at the same time, and it's kind of hard to get enough time in the day between the rendering and uploading and all that sort of stuff. But I do the best I possibly can, and trust me, I would love to play this game all day long and get you guys the videos. I mean, I could always stream it, but then all the people that only watch YouTube would miss out on a lot of it, so I think we'll stick to doing YouTube stuff. Looks like my son is trying to challenge me. Oh, I didn't get a chance to accept it. That went really, it came and went, but it looks like my son was trying to challenge me on his mobile. There's another one. There, we accepted it. My son is challenging me on his mobile device. I see what he's trying to do here. Alright, so basically, for those of you who don't know what these are mobile challenges. My son has got a mobile system on his phone that he's hacked into my game, and then he's trying to set up things to try and stop me from getting to these waypoints here. See, just like now, he just dispatched a patrol car to try and stop me, and he's got a chopper back there. And he's just ordered them to open fire on me. Oh, that garbage truck just popped me.
I'm ordering you to stop.
Okay, so not only do we have to try and... Oh, he just triggered that. Oh! That one hurt a little bit. I missed my turn back there. We'll flip this bad boy around like this. Try and swoop around this way. Oh, their snipers are trying to get a bead on me now, too. A high-powered... Oh my gosh, she's sending everything after me. Oh! I'm trying to dodge and weave this helicopter that he's got after me. Another thing he could do, as long as he keeps that chopper within sight of me, he can turn, like right there, he's closing gates, so I can't take any shortcuts. He's pinning everything ahead of me. Oh! Oh my gosh, this truck. Oh my gosh, this dumpster. Come on. There we go. My car is like in bad shape right now too. We're only halfway through these. Oh gosh, there's no way my little car is gonna make this. Oh, they're oh my gosh, these cop cars, man. They're pushing me out of the way. Oh, I think I might have got stuck. Nope, I'm good. There, I just caused a traffic accident back there for him. If I could just lose this helicopter. Oh my gosh. I hate how these cars stop like right like that too. Okay. Oh, slow down, slow down, slow down.
Be advised, a high-powered patrol car has been sent to his location.
Come on, out of this one. Into this truck. There we go. Now we're in a new truck. There we go. We're not going to be as fast, but we could take a few more hits now. Barely made that one. I think we might have... We broke line of sight from his chopper now. I think we're slowly pulling away here.
We've got a high-powered patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
See, he's got his high-powered patrol cars coming in behind me. His chopper's lost sight of me, so he's kind of guessing at this point. This is it. Final one. We'll trigger that stoplight and try and crash that patrol car. I tried to put that up after I was going to go through it, but that didn't work out very well. Oh my gosh, he is putting out a lot of stuff. And we got it. That was a nice try for my son there, but unfortunately, he couldn't quite get it. Nice try there, son. Nice try. Victory or death. Okay, now that we're like a million miles away from our location here. Actually, we're not. We're not too far away. That was pretty good, though. That was a nice try. He actually, you know, for the most part, he did pretty well. He generally beats me in those, though.
Mayor Rushmore has pledged to crack down on the sporadic disruption to CTOS services. The mayor directly accused the hacker activist group DedSec for wreaking havoc on Chicago citizens. The mayor has promised to bring the group leaders to justice.
That was a nice little intense drive there, though. I'll have to tell him that he did a good job on that. He's trying to challenge me again. He wants revenge is what it is. He knows he can beat me. We're about 1,000 meters away from our object. Ooh. That's a nice little car there. Oh! Almost there. Oh, God. All right. We're still trying to find our little girlfriend person, or our sister, I should say, not girlfriend. So we've got to be getting close to getting her back as well. I have no more doors on this thing. All right, here we go.
Just so you know, you're off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. I had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighbor just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, but they got out. I'm gonna take a look around. Try and figure out what they've been up to.
Disable all three security terminals.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. Tap into the network. I'm gonna look inside.
We're gonna utilize this blackout as much as we can, taking these guys down stealth-like. Where did he go?
Step aside, cuz. Watch a pro do his thing.
Oh, he's like right above me.
Go ahead. I got you on cover from here.
Oh, crap. They saw me. Watch out. Okay, we got another guy like right here too. Woo-wee. Okay, what else we got? Oh, we got the what the heck? Oh god, time to go.
Keep low.
Oh yeah? You just wait and see. Anybody else? I know there's snipers around. There we go. Come on. These guys are taking some shots. All right, those guys are taken care of. All right, we got some snipers up here. Let's swap to our sniper and let's see what we can do. What? That sniper's down. Oh, dude, get behind cover. Okay, snipers are down. Swap back to this gun. Okay, let's run real quick. I think we might have taken everybody the extreme hard way, but we did it nonetheless. Okay, one down. Looks like we got another guy coming in somewhere. Where is he? Oh god.
Get some bees down here, dude.
Did he make that call? Or did I get him? Shoot. I don't know if he made that call or not. I think I might have stopped him just in time. Whoa. I can't see that guy. He's like all up in the dark. There he is. Well, that's what you get, man. Now we got this. Gate is open. Unlock the tower. Oh, no, 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 no!
Man, this shit ain't supposed to go down this way!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Time to go. Crap,
Doc, we need some help out here.
That guy's calling him back up.
I hear you, Joe.
Oh my gosh, look at all the dots that just showed up down there. Oh my god, the amount of guys out there. Here, you can play with that too. What? Oh my gosh. They must have thrown a grenade in there as I threw a grenade outside. Time to go. Oh my gosh. I could probably jump out and pop one of their cars with my grenade launcher real quick. There we go, that might work. Oh my gosh, they saw me.
Yo, we talked this round.
Oh, okay, time to go.
911, please state your emergency.
Somebody's shooting. This can't be happening.
You're connected. You'll be able to speak into Rossi Freeman now.
Thank you.
Watch all units, CTOS.
You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure.
No. I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in that is dead. You still there?
Okay, I'll see you soon.
I'm just trying to jam these police comms now.
Watch all units, CTOS scan is unable to locate the suspect.
Nice. That's what we needed right there. Woo-wee. Pretty nice. Alright, guys. Well, I'm going to wrap this one up here.
Demise? How did you get this number?
You are the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. Scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns onto the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of them, man. Undercover. The question is, why? And where? And who?
Tobias.
Right. I'll show you where the sales went down, but you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
You will.
All right, weapons trade. Mysterious crates. Okay, sweet. All right, well, I'm going to wrap this up here. Hope you guys enjoyed some more Watch Dogs. We'll see you guys next time.